Good morning, folks. We're going to Cliveden. Let's go. Okay, so we are entering Cliveden House. Welcome to Cliveden.
We're taking the shortcut. Turn right.
Welcome to Cliveden.
Which way, Mrs. Fab?
We're here in Cliveden National Trust. Okay. So, by the way, sorry, Miss Lovipool and Mr. Monte Blanco, because our schedule is very hectic, so we didn't have a chance to attend your beautiful wedding. And now we're here. Just
better late than never.
Yes, better late than never.
Just a few steps.
Yep, save time. You don't need to rush.
It's not too bad.
Yeah. We're near. Right. Okay, let's keep walking. We're near to the house.
Right. We have dog walkers.
Yes.
Okay. More steps for you, Mrs. Fab.
I know.
Steps. This is shortcut, you know.
Challenge accepted.
Good. It was a short walk to the house.
Thank you. going to the woodland. So this is the first visit of the National Trust.
We are going back to the car now, but through the woods. And you have the main road up there. Let's see where Mrs. Fab is. Come on, Mrs. Fab. 10,000 steps in 5 minutes up here. No, it's too long. So there, you know the shortcut to the house. There you go. That's to the house. And another way to the house. This is the long way. Okay, Mrs. Pab.
Yes. Yes.
Oh, it's the exit. This is why all the cars are going this way.
Okay.
There's no exit there.
Okay. I think I'm dehydrated. Are you?
Yeah. That's always.
Oh my gosh, oh, adobo.
So they have a big car park here.
Mm-hmm.
All the way there and also here. There. We park close to the gate, but it's one way and the gates are closed. See you next vlog.
Yeah.